When I served in Iraq, I wasn't alone. I had my fellow soldiers and this combat Bible. I'm Tommy Sowers, a veteran running to bring new blood to Congress.
Joanne Emerson sold us out, voting for job-killing trade deals and the Wall Street bailout. Now Emerson is backing another $165 billion bailout scheme and taking money from big city special interest in return. Vote Sowers and stop Emerson's latest bailout.
I'm Tommy Sowers, and I approve this message.